because I just want to do a video on my supplies and where I do stuff. And yeah, so this is my binder, as you've probably seen it before in my other videos, but I just wanted to show you how I keep my drawings. If you're a new drawer and you don't know if you want a sketchbook or put everything in the binder, I prefer the binder because, I don't know, it's much neater and easier. And I find in a sketchbook, all of, like, your papers rub together. And if you're just using pencil, like pencil art, then everything just gets all smudged together. So I usually just put everything in protective plastic sleeves in my binder. And so my art, as you can see, doesn't get smudged and it's pretty. And for drawing, I color everything with this. With these prismatic Copic, Bic Market, and Sharpie. I love my Sharpies, and I love my Copics. And these, if you are new to drawing, and if you're like me with no money in your pocket, you would want to buy these, because these are awesome, and they're just like Copic markers. And I'll show you an example of them in use. Like, for a sweater. And I need a better one, actually. Here we go. Her dress. It is colored with this Bic. And I really like it. So I suggest you get them. They're not that expensive. They come in like a set of like for $10 or something. Which you can only get one of these for $10. So. When I color, I have limited resources, as you can see. I have like no greens and whatnot. So I'll have to resort to Crayola. Even though Crayola really sucks and sometimes whitens, like, too much ink comes out, or it's just like doesn't cover up well. It's not that great. But yeah. And I use these Sharpies to color in little spaces, and I have lots of them in different colors. I got like these, this 80 pack thing. And oh, for inking, can't forget that. I use these two resources, which is Sakura Manga Copic Pro for sketching, and it's a sketching inking set. And it comes with these different sizes with 0.5, 3, 8, 1 brush and 0.7 mechanical pencil. I really, really love this, and I strongly encourage it. It's like waterproof, it's fade proof, chemical resistant, and it's really awesome. And it's from Japan. Everyone loves stuff from Japan. And this, I just got this today at Stone's Art Store, my favorite art store in town. And it's just a quill pen ink thing refill. I've never actually used a quill pen for inking manga, but I use it in my art class. So I have it in my locker at school. I would have showed you guys, but I don't have it on me. So and this is my eraser and my other eraser. I just bought this today too. This is for the little areas like your eyeball or arm, just like cleaning the page up. And you don't want to use a big eraser and mess up everything. So that's what that's for. And then I have this eraser from Korea. Gave it to my friend from Korea. It's the best eraser you will ever use in your life. And I keep all my art supplies in this pencil case with Shoko Kara on it, because I'm like a really big fan of Shoko Kara. I love Amu, and my favorite's Mickey. And for pencil art, I use this. It's a blending stamp, and it's just a lot nicer to blend with. It just makes everything look cleaner and sharper, and I really like that. And I'm pretty sure that's it. Oh, I forgot you. My wooden mannequin. Most people call this a dummy, but I call it a wooden mannequin person. So it bends every way you want it to, except it doesn't bend too well in the elbows and knees like normal people could possibly. As you can see, it's kind of resistant to that. But either way, you can like stick it out, and just it's good for proportions. And it just like a helps you a lot. Just get a good idea of where everything is. I know a lot of mangakas use it for their mangas, because you have to constantly draw new positions and stuff. I think I've covered everything, but I just want to say one more thing. Well, two more things, actually. I have a new DeviantArt page called PamelaChan9. It's just for my manga. That's pretty much it. I used to have an old one, but I closed it for other reasons. I'll probably post, like, besides just my manga art, other art and stuff. And yeah. Oh, and request videos. You guys can totally request anything else. And not just Pokemon trainers. Like, I don't really mind, but that's all I get is Pokemon trainers. I can draw other things, like Fruit Basket, or Drill Kara, Harvest Moon, even my manga. You want to request a character or something. So, or even you as an anime person. You show me a picture of you and I could draw that if you want. And this video has gone long enough. 5 minutes. Pretty long. Anyway, thank you for watching and my ranting. I'm sorry. And if I mumble, I'm really bad at that. So, yeah. Bye-bye.